let's just get into it. Noise check, noise check, noise check.
Noise check, noise check, noise check.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not doing too good. My teeth, for those who know, for me not taking care of them when I was a kid, they're kind of biting me back today. So, yeah, I'm not in the best mood. But it's not to do with anybody. Nobody made me mad. Nobody's, like, out for their blood or anything. It's just too pain. That's the devil. So, yeah. Hit that like and sub for me for still making content today. And besides that, let's get into this. Login complete. Now I'm gonna silence as it processes. There we go. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. Here we go. Got some weed around it. Let's get into it. Let's get into it. Let's do it.
Awaiting further instructions.
Yeah, we can upgrade her now.
Awaiting further instructions. Awaiting further instructions.
At your service, what can I get for you today?
Ready and waiting.
Starlight, it's time to shine!
Sleep last night?
It's not that you're moving around, you're mostly snoring. You okay?
I think I was biting my lip in my sleep or something. Because the tooth that's like fucked up, it can like line up right here.
Mm-hmm.
And like I would have been biting it like this.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why it hurts so much today.
That makes sense.
I'm doing shit in my sleep that's fucking my teeth up. You might have to give me a mouth guard or something.
I'm sorry.
That's cool. How's work?
Oh, it was alright.
Not too
good. Hey. I'm gonna get a load together so I can start some laundry.
Okay. Thank you, baby. If I seem spaced out, it's not you, it's just I'm on a lot of painkillers.
I get it. I'm gonna dump out these on the bed because I know they're clean.
Okay.
Is this dirty?
Awaiting further instructions. Awaiting further instructions.
Starlight, it's time to shine!
I have two guns, so double the accuracy.
Awaiting further instructions.
I have two guns, so double the accuracy.
good day, Proxy.
It's our turn.
How can I help?
I'm sorry.
Come on,
Time for some hard labor.
Awaiting further instructions.
Ready for combat.
Nothing to fear.
The good day, Proxy.
I have two guns, so double the accuracy.
For some hard labor.
Okay, there we go.
This is it. This is where the signal came from. That child. In hollow boring machine Mark 3 Greta.
We need the proxy to lead the search. Grace, describe the boring machine.
Hardworking and capable and cute. Just like Sweet Pea was when she was little.
Nobody has a clue what you're talking about.
Okay, to put it in words the average human can understand, it's a machine responsible for excavating tunnels. To work faster, it's also equipped with a demolition saw used to tear down buildings. I thought the little thing would become more efficient after the update. I never thought it would run off.
Who even told you to do such an unnecessary update? It's more annoying than my laptop's constant updates.
You never talked like this when you were a kid. When you used to be so cute when you were little.
But it's normal to go through a rebellious phase growing up, right? Maybe the machine has just gotten a few rebellious ideas in its head.
No, I won't allow it.
Huh?
God won't allow my cute children to become unruly, rebellious beasts. Midnight drag racing, deliberately scratching up their bodies, putting on massive stickers that are extremely difficult to clean, trying prohibited ether fuel mixtures.
She's awesome. That may be interesting to watch. It's still just a child, though.
Calm down, Grace. It's still just a child.
Roxy, we have to find it quickly. I just hope it isn't too late.
Detecting heavy machinery signal. Syncing location data.
The target signal is still active. It's currently... What's it doing?
Let's go take a look.
I love
Thank you, Automod. Gotta love Automod. So she's the mom of Bellabog's Industries, head.
It makes sense why she uses a nail gun now.
Ooh. She has a hammer. Two hammers. A hammer and a wrench. Fights like a shaman from World of Warcraft. Woohoo! They fight cool. And then that's their little female thing.
The thing. The bunny thing. I forgot what they're called already.
Bangboo, I think.
Yeah.
Bangboo?
Yeah.
Yeah. Watch what he does, the bang boo. There he is.
Look at him go.
So that's what a bang boo does. They just join the battle and they'll do random shit in your battle with you.
They're like an assist.
But without you controlling them. Okay, let's see Bellabog's Industries. Whoa! Bellabog Industries, little girl.
Careful, President!
That was so cool!
There's Team Ultimates? You could do Team Ultimates? That's new for Helioverse game.
He said, careful, President.
That's new. I don't think they have that in Genshin or Honkai.
No, they don't.
That's a first. I like that. So certain characters, they'll do a dual ultimate together. I don't think by herself she does that.
They probably have to be on the same team.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the Cunning Hairs probably have one if you have Nicole, What's-Her-Face, and Billy on the same team.
Yeah. I didn't think about that.
Analyzed.
He's
the
good
valve
doggy.
Opens once sufficient gear coins have been inserted. The lock is not smart tech, so unfortunately, I cannot help you open it.
No, I'll leave for now, though. I didn't mean to go back.
Ah, right. Take this. In hindsight, I should have packed more.
Man, they surprised me there. They did a little roundabout.
Oh yeah, I got further in my book.
Nice.
I'm in like the third or fourth chapter now. Each one's like an hour long.
I just gotta turn it down when I'm in combat. You were saying?
Each chapter, like 25 minutes to an hour long.
Oh, damn.
And apparently, incest was outlawed, but the Targaryens just kind of kept doing it anyway. In fact, it came to a shock to all of Westeros that the Sept didn't, cause problems with the Targaryen family when Aegon and his sisters showed up.
Oh, shit. Oh, I got some cute lore for you. Radon was getting so big in Elden Ring that he had to learn gravity magic not to crush his horse. He didn't want to crush his horse.
Aww, that's kind of cute.
Okay, I need to know. Look up, what was her name? Who is she?
The president?
President of Bellabog, moveset, and just see if, like, if the bear is there all the time.
Okay.
Because I need to know.
Coletta Bellaba,
yeah,
is her name.
Coletta.
I'm gonna look up a video of it on YouTube because none of the websites are answering the question. So it looks like that's a joint ultimate between the two of them.
It is?
That's what YouTube's telling me.
So joint ultimates are a new thing. I like it. Can I get more of those in the other Yo-Yo games? Imagine Don Hung and Jing Yuan having one.
That'd be kind of weird because it's turn-based.
No, like just if they're on the same team, same game. Once in a while, they both do a team ultimate.
It, you know how they would have to do it for Star Rail? They'd have to do it like how they did the train in Panicone.
I think it's just better. It's just easier for me to see it because I played a lot of turn-based games. I've seen Mega Man do it. I've seen Final Fantasy do team-based ultimates. I've seen Kingdom Hearts do it in their turn-based game. So it's like it's more easier for me to envision it because like I've seen all the different ways turn-based games can do it. Genshin couldn't do it.
Oh, it's 420.
Oh shit, happy 420.
Want to hand me a lighter?
Sure. But yeah, Genshin couldn't do it. Withering Waves could do it. Easy.
Yeah.
Genshin, the reason why, do you know why?
You're not able to be on field with two members of the party at the same time. That's not coded in.
Yeah.
Closest thing is co-op.
Smart, babe. Good job.
Closest thing is co-op. They should add that as a co-op feature.
Mm. Maybe. No.
Co-op only.
Maybe. That would be a coding nightmare, though.
Yeah, but possible.
It's easier for a game like ZZZ or Withering Waves because it's more newer. Honkai, they could do it because turn-based games are extremely easy to code. I can make a turn-based game. It would be shit, and it would probably be the weirdest shit ever, but I could.
I was recommending Queen Charlotte to one of my coworkers, and he goes, "I never cry." And I'm like, "What? You never cry? You've never once in your life cried?" No, that's not what I meant. So you've never cried. Because I brought up how it'll make you cry.
Oh yeah, it will.
I never cry. What? What do you mean?
I hope one day I can get a root canal.
I'm sure it'll happen.
I sounded stupid when I called my dentist the other day. Like, I was like, did I do something wrong? And they're just like, excuse me? I was like, did I wrong you? And they're just like, no? And I'm just like, then why? Why in the fucking hell have I not get this root canal yet?
No, that's valid though, because like they full on ghosted you, it felt like.
I was just like, did I wrong you? And this guy's like, first call of the day, huh?
So this is my job. I thought I was a dental assistant, not a
therapist.
I could
make that a clip, probably for Twitch, if it was that funny.
Yeah.
This is such a good banger.
I won't lie, I'm into it.
This is what they wanted the game to be. But it's like, it's hard to make this the whole game.
So they need to find a way to like incorporate it into the whole game?
Have you ever played a roguelite?
What are you, huh?
A roguelite. So like, I'm gonna give you
an example. Red light, green light?
Roguelite, it's a type of game. I'm gonna give you an example.
Never heard of that before.
So have you heard of Binding of Isaac?
Yeah.
Easy then. I can easily explain this
concept
to you.
I feel like everyone who games has heard of the Binding of Isaac. That's a classic.
It is the best roguelike game. So, like, I'll explain it. So, what is this room? Like every other room in the game, right?
Yeah.
So, a roguelite, it consists of the same randomly procedurally generated, I'm not saying that right, procedurally generated game engine. And basically, it takes tools, like say there's 12 upgrades in Binding of Isaac. You can get a little guy who helps you, you can turn into three guys, you can do all this, right? But it's a random upgrade that you get in a random level, always.
Mm-hmm.
So they give you new enemies every randomly procedurally generated area, and new powers, but nothing else. Everything stays the same, with new rooms being added in different areas, but like in different ways. And then it's the same room next level, but in different ways. So what you end up getting is just a new level design, but it's the same level all the time. So that's what these are.
Okay. Because
it's the same thing. You're just basically going through, you're getting upgrades. There's a roguelite in Genshin, that's Spiral Abyss, and they want to make it better. That Spiral Abyss is a very basic roguelite. It's not that creative.
It's really not.
Honkai.
Simulated Universe?
That is a roguelite.
It's all the same places you've been to before.
Yep.
And you just go through it again and again and again.
You're starting to get it. Bloodborne has this.
Is Don't Starve one?
Yeah.
I was thinking about that
Dark Souls. Dark Souls has a dungeon system they added in Bloodborne. Because Miyazaki wanted to make a roguelite Dark Souls, but it was really hard to do it without the game being boring. So he's like, how do I do this? So he made this. I'll show you it. Bloodborne Dungeons.
They're called chalice dungeons. And basically they are all the same. They're randomly procedurally generated. So see?
Okay.
It's just all underground. And you're just going through the same hallways with new bosses and new enemies to fight. That's another roguelite.
Then would Imaginarium Theater be one as well?
Yeah. That is a roguelite. So roguelite games are just basically games you can play in 10 or 20 minutes and you've seen everything. And you don't have to like play for a long time or be gatekeeped. They're trying to add that to World of Warcraft with delves. Where there's just like the same type of dungeon, you're doing some quick stuff and then you're out.
Wouldn't dungeons already be that?
Yeah, but they're not quick.
They're not. They're so long sometimes.
You see what I mean?
Yeah.
I always like a good roguelike game.
And
so
like,
ZZZ was HoYo versus pure roguelike game. They just wanted to focus on that aspect. That's why this is so creative.
I see. You know, when I was thinking about Don't Starve while you were explaining this, it confused me a little because, like, they make you think it's open world, but it's really not. You know what I mean? Because the area you're in is very, like, spacious. If you get my meaning.
Oh, yeah. I just got to say one thing about this level. I have not found any coin.
Hmm.
And you need 5,000 coin to get that one chest, right? And I don't have any more coin I can pick up here, but then if I go through this next area, I think I'm done. Like,
how should we approach it?
Oh, never mind.
Scanning suitable exploration route. Please bypass the current area.
Oh, there it is. Never mind. I'm stupid.
You're not stupid.
And that's up for debate.
You're just on painkillers. There's a difference.
What time do you go to work tomorrow?
I need to check. I fully don't know. Ten.
Okay, then I'll rate out around 9.
Okay. Then,
we'll watch some shit.
Finish Game of Thrones?
Yeah. Sorry about that last night.
It's okay. You don't need to apologize. I just like giving you shit. I have 3 days off after tomorrow.
I'm here.
You're gonna play Dark Souls. And I'm gonna teach you.
I'm gonna do my best to play Dark Souls.
I'm going to teach you so you're having fun, and then I'm going to stop teaching you so you can just learn on your own.
What if I don't have fun?
I think you're going to have fun once you are surviving.
Come in.
But if you don't have fun, we'll just find a new game for you to play. Simple as that.
Idea.
What's that?
fuck?
Using explosive? Calm down, everything's fine. Besides, look, aren't we right by our target? Just don't be so reckless next time.
Boss fight time.
I love them. They're great.
Why can I hear a girl's voice? Up there!
So it's you! The bad guys are trying to bring home me and his new wife!
It's only been a couple of days, and yet our child has become a fabulous young lady.
Just take it easy now, Grace.
Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck, big dog?
Another machine? It's not that rundown building it's on, is it?
Don't insult Mr. White! I've made up my mind! I'm staying here with Mr. White! Don't take back what
Walter
you
White? Have. Breaking Bad? Wait, what?
To protect its loved one, the boring machine. It's somehow awakened with this amazing power.
Now's not the time for fangirling. Focus on dealing with it.
New land.
They won.
That was a cool little quest. I like them.
That was cute.
Let's go, bro. Okay, trial use again. Can't switch anybody.
Proxy, according to the signal, seems like the grappler we're looking for is somewhere in this hollow. It's outside the construction site and we don't have a carrot, so we'll be relying on you to find it.
I'll make sure your commission fee is well spent.
You're in good hands. I'll make sure your commission fee is well spent.
The cutting hairs did mention that you excel at everything, including making sure you're generously compensated. Anyway, let me tell you about the grappler first. The grappler was responsible for transporting on-site waste before it went missing. It spent its days going from point A to point B, and it's real quick. We really can't do without it. What's wrong, Ben?
Oh, nothing. Listening to you just reminded me of an old story.
Oh, is it a story about fearless bros?
The main character is a man, but it's hard to say whether he's fearless or not. The story is about how a man is punished by having to carry boulders over and over again, day after day. My humble opinion, but our company's autonomous machines are all very intelligent. Maybe once the logic core was upgraded, the grappler just couldn't stand such monotonous work.
Monotonous work? Ben, that's not true. The man in the story and our grappler are doing some awesome muscle training every day. People with real ambition would never look down on such work. Muscles only grow after back-breaking training day after day. And it's only mundane that the soul grow, becoming hard as iron and as strong as steel.
I think he's missing the point. It's a robot we're talking about here, right?
Well said.
Nicely put, Anton.
Roxy, you're a real bro. I knew we'd get along.
Let's be off. Our priority now is to retrieve the grappler so Grace can inspect.
Leave any obstacles in our path up to me.
Warning. Multiple hostiles detected.
Ha! Perfect. Let's go, bro.
Anton, don't rush off on your own.
Damn. He's killing all of them.
Switch.
I didn't want to fight him. I wanted him to take him out.
That's a real one, Dutch.
And he did it.
Just leave the rest to me.
Smoke some more, what you play?
Sure.
Warning. Many dilapidated structures and obstacles exist in this area. Proceed through this crack to continue searching for the target. You're small enough to easily squeeze through. Correction. Agent Ben Bigger will require considerable effort to pass through.
That's fucked up. She just called Ben fat.
She did, huh?
Fight one. I don't know what episode.
headed fool.
Come on! Let's go!
Wait, why are you so worked up too, sweetie?
Thank you.
trying to escape!
You may have made quite the effort tracking me down, but I'm not going back with you. So give up now and admit defeat! I'm a real bro. At least one dang task you've been
handing real
to
bro.
Me whatsoever.
Wait! If it's just about your workload, we can work this out. If you keep making a scene, you'll attract ethereals. Just come back with us, heavy-duty grappler Hans.
Heavy-duty grappler Hans.
Don't call me by that basic name. It's totally not my vibe. A real bro should pick his own name. Powerful and bold, like a total beast. Yes, from today on, I shall be known as...
Nothing, because you're dead.
What's happening?
Okay, he's still alive.
Ethereals! Let's kill me! Woe is me! It looks like my brief existence has come to an end.
Bro really said, woe is me.
You just said you were real bro. Is this how far your faith in yourself goes?
Anime.
You... Why are you helping me?
Those anime. Cringe.
It's a real shame that you're giving up so quickly. And after I agreed to have a proper showdown with you, we haven't got a winner yet.
That's right. That's right.
Jimmy Pesto was fired.
My brother.
Okay, what's going on? It might be a little weird, but this kid should be fine.
Yes, brother! I've made up my mind! I'll return with you and learn how to be
damn,
a
real bro. Damn, bro, he was a white supremacist? That's crazy.
I know, I'm shocked.
It's okay.
Not Jimmy Pesto. We always hated Jimmy Pesto, though, right?
Alright.
He sucks.
You haven't told me
another reason to hate Jimmy Pesto.
My new name is... Man of Iron, Brave One, Sparkling Engine, Hans!
So, you're still called Hans?
Yeah, that was kind of funny at the end.
Welcome back, Bell. Bell contacted us just now. They said they're going to send the first two machines to get serviced. Then text us once Ben has the rough location of the pile driver.
Big Ben
sounded
in
like
the
it
building.
Shouldn't take them too terribly long to find the pile driver. But it won't be instantaneous either. If that's the case, you might as well go kill some time while we wait.
Are we gonna get more boss fights? Let's go check it out. Here. Ah, these are what you need for the other talents. I don't want to select them. Don't make me select them. Thank you. I want to see who I need it for first.
Game. Ready for combat.
Game. Yes, I know. I know. I know how to play. Game. Can I... please? Dude. Can I play now?
Standing by.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I already knew how to do that. And they just forced me to learn.
Time to shine.
Okay. I want his. So it'd be this guy. Oh, I don't have enough. I gotta come back when I have enough. I need resin. And I already drank the coffee buff for today. And now we got 4 boss fights we can go fight. So we can free roam and just do shit now. If you like this video, hit that like and sub button, or if you don't like it, hit that dislike, or forever remain in silence. I hope to catch you on a future video. Okay, what time is this? 1 hour and 26 minutes. I'll edit it later. That's the rest of the story for now. Now we can just kind of chill.
Look at him.
Yeah, this guy is like a pedophile.
What?
He looks like a pedophile.
I thought the cat suit was cute.
I think the opposite. I feel like it's a trap to lure little kids. Because look at it. It looks like a fucking 6-year-old weirdo's in that. And
you
he's
know,
gonna be like, yo, kids, come back with me. And then the parent shows up and he's like, I mean, meow.
I will be honest. If I was like 6 or 5 and I saw that on the street, I'd be very intrigued.
Right? It's a trap. But what it actually is, it just rewards you for exploration. This is a very weird way to do it. I'm gonna be real, bro. Very big pause energy.
Big what?
Pause energy. Like, you have to look at it twice.
Oh, pause.
Like, pause.
I thought you meant, like, pause.
No, not pause.
I'm a little high now. Panda's eating. I love the NPCs in this game. Look at him! You want to see a leak for the Notland map?
Sure. Oh, okay. Oh, that's nice.
Like, you got down south where there's the, like, volcanoes and the ashen area. And then you've got some rivers.
My lips are extremely chapped today.
And it looks like a separate island, maybe? There's a dude who works night shift at In-N-Out and who does that all the fucking time. But I hate it. It's so annoying.
But la du.
He does it like 80 times in an hour.
Well, don't need to do it that long.
See what I mean? I wouldn't care if he did it, like, a couple times here and there, but, like, all the fucking time,
it's
bro.
It's a vocal exercise, but that does kind of sound repetitive. I don't know. Maybe not me. So is this guy, what is this? The thesis thing, dude.
When the laundry's done and I get it in the dryer, I'm gonna hop in the shower.
Yeah, they gotta fix that. I'm gonna use 100% of my CPU. There's no need for that. I can tell because it'll just start lagging for a second, and then it goes away. And then it goes back down to normal use.
I'm sure they'll fix that in upcoming patches. This is 1.0.
Yeah.
That's why I'm giving them time. Withering Waves kind of got on my nerves because it still runs kind of shitty on my computer for what it needs. Mm-hmm. It only needs half of the system requirements I got, so it should. There's no excuse for how it runs. But Genshin runs really good nowadays.
Genshin's had more time to adjust to that.
Honkai's weird. Some days it runs good, some days it runs bad.
I wouldn't say it ever really runs bad. I think it just has hiccups that are more frequent on certain days.
World of Warcraft, I need a better CPU for. I'm just forcing...
World of Warcraft is an issue.
I'm forcing myself to play it because I still like it and I have friends on it, but I need a better CPU for it for the frames I want.
That's valid, honestly.
Well, it plays fine on stream, it's just on stream. I need a better CPU for it. If I want to play it at the quality I want to play it at.
Understandable.
We should upgrade the CPU eventually. Games are gonna want it more and more.
Yeah.
But I do got a decent one. It'll still hold up for the next 2 years at least. It has 3.6 gigahertz a second, which is alright. It's just when you're streaming, you're gonna start seeing its age sometimes.
Yeah, because you're doing that on top of whatever else you're doing.
The newest games. So it's like, eventually, I'm not saying like right now, but eventually it's going to start showing its age a lot more.
And then with more games that come out, I've noticed newer games need more like CPU stuff from you.
I just got to see what my motherboard supports. See what type of motherboard I got to begin with. Forgot.
Haven't had to look at it.
Because, like, I got a really good computer for a while. Just whenever I stream at 1080p, of course, you're going to see some lag here and there.
Unless you're not streaming at 4K anymore.
I just like streaming at the highest quality, so that's why you will see its age more. Now that I did Elden Ring all the way through at the highest quality, I can start turning down the graphics.
True.
So that will mean less crashing.
it's weird. Their latest update with the DLC, you can just tell with new shit how unoptimized it is, because I played through Elden Ring on this channel, and I did like, I want to say 20 or 30 hours lagless with no crashing, but as soon as the patch for the DLC came out, whew, the optimization took a turn for the worse, and it was like, yo, crash, yo, crash, hey, yo, have you heard of lag? How about you heard of this? Server disconnect, hey. Are you illegal?
Bro.
Like, the issues abroad, bro, on PC. Now, the illegal one was really funny to me, because it was just like, do you own this game? Verify your files right now.
That was crazy.
I'm like, what's happening, bro?
I wouldn't be playing it if I didn't own it.
But that's just how you can tell it just came out. I'm just glad I got through that, bro. That shit was annoying. And right when I beat it, like always, they patch it. That's why I'm waiting on The Witcher a bit.
Valid. You want to see if they patch it?
Yeah.
Understandable. We did watch that video that said their focus is The Witcher right now.
So maybe they're gonna patch it.
Not necessarily The Witcher 3, but The Witcher. So maybe they will.
I'm giving it a week or two. If not, then I'm gonna go back to it.
Good idea. Oh yeah, so Viserys and Daemon, both of their parents had their own dragon, right? His dad had Vhagar, and his mom had Maelys. Vhagar killed Maelys, by the way.
I know.
That's crazy.
Yep.
Why?
Yeah. Well, Aemon commanded him to. Simple as that.
What do you mean, Aemon? I'm talking about Viserys and Daemon. Their parents' dragons.
Yeah.
When Vhagar was still his dad's.
Yeah.
You said Aemon.
Yeah, Aemon commanded Vhagar to kill Maelys.
Was Viserys' dad's name was Balon.
I thought you were talking about when Vhagar killed Maelys. Yeah, that was crazy.
No, Maelys.
Maelys.
Yeah, different dragon.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, I'm over here high on. I'm like, dragon got killed by Vhagar. No, Aemon commanded it.
Yeah, Aemon told me. I'm like, Aemon wasn't born yet. I'm like,
oh. This is mine right now.
That's cute.
Wait, is this it?
I like the swirly ears one.
Yeah, this one. He does fire damage.
I like the swirly ears as one. Look at
this guy?
Yeah. Look at him!
It looks like Naruto.
It is giving Naruto, huh?
But each of them do different stuff. So the guy throws a bomb at times. Where there are two or more fire attribute characters in your squad, Bang boosts chain attack and inflicts 60% more damage. Throws a bomb at the target, dealing fire damage and inflicting massive fire and not a mobility buildup. These are basically your echoes.
Alright.
But not like artifacts, they just help you.
Have a good one. And please, come again.
So cool.
The world feels alive. I like how they put you in a little neighborhood. It's giving Naruto games.
Like I said, it's like Naruto, but in the world of Dragon Ball Z. But with like...
Let's
it's
dragon.
Original story.
I get what you mean. Yeah, I get that.
It's so... And Street Fighter-ish. Also, in a weird way.
With, like, a touch of Final Fantasy?
They really
just
like
a dash?
Mixing a lot of games.
Yeah.
And they do it perfectly, flawlessly, if I will.
I have a petty qualm, and it's not even a real qualm. I don't like Belle's shoes.
It's like how I don't like Sora's shoes.
Why are they so big? Literally, what for? You know what I mean?
I'll show you the spiral abyss after I level up my characters more.
Okay. Still going for Shark Girl?
Yeah. She's cute. Like you.
I'm not a shark girl. I do appreciate the cute part, though.
Car flipped over, someone help him. But he posted it on social media, didn't call the cops.
Bro.
Like, imagine you're in hell, in, like, dire need, and you're, like, Facebook post. Someone help me. Post with a killer behind you.
Hey, yo, I think I'm about to get murdered.
But you don't, like, call the cops. That's how you call for help.
Well, maybe if you have, like, a warrant out for your arrest, you don't want to call the cops.
So what? Call the cops if you're about to get murdered, bruh.
Then you're gonna end up in prison anyway.
Better in prison than dead. You wanna die?
Debatable. You might get killed in prison. If you got ops in jail, you don't get murdered in jail, bro.
Don't go to jail so you can risk it instead of dying right now. Call the officers and be a little bitch. Why are y'all looking in there? Oh wait, isn't the new Genshin out?
No, not yet.
Not yet?
Nope. A few more days.
Okay.
I do need to get on and keep trying to pull for Farina Constellations. Who knows when her next rerun will be. You know?
I don't care what we get on the pay now, but 15 of it can I use for World of Warcraft?
Oh, you need to pay that again?
Yeah. But that's in 2 days.
Yeah.
You sounded like a girl who just had sex and came.
No.
Yeah.
That was more of a hesitant yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Sweet. Whoa, holy fuck. We've been walking past her this whole time. She's right here.
Is my tail in the way?
Did you see her?
I'm not even looking at her boobs. I'm looking at her.
I'm not looking at her tits either. I'm just looking at how colorful she is. Purple and green.
Is she a bunny?
No.
No, look at her ears.
Oh, fuck. I thought that was just hair. Yeah, I didn't notice that before. I thought it was just hair with hair dye.
She does have purple streaks in her hair and a green streak at the top.
That's why I thought it was just hair dye, red. Oh shit, that's a bunny ear.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, this is the multiplayer.
Sooner I get that done, sooner I get in the shower, sooner I get in the shower, sooner we can hang out and chill and relax. You know?
Check this out real fast. This is like the multiplayer. So each of these is like a different player, I think.
It's like Snake Io.
I died already!
Did you lose track of who you were?
No.
Then how do you... You suck at this game.
No, there's a whole thing to it. You gotta, like, trap him inside you.
Yeah, like Snake Isle.
Yeah, I'm...
suck at Snake IO.
You suck.
Actually, I was really good at Snake
IO.
You
suck.
I suck your dick pretty often, I know. I'm talking about Snake IO.
Well, you're saying I suck.
Snake IO.
Fuck Snake IO. I wasn't here. Okay. Okay, now I'll rest on the sofa. I did my combat domains. Yeah, the sofa does look particularly soft.
Kinda looks like if you're wearing shorts though, you'd stick to it on a hot day. Why does the CD Projekt Red Instagram not post as much as the CD Projekt Red China Instagram? I get more news from Team China than the actual page. You know what I mean?
Tonight?
Hmm?
want to have those on yet tonight.
Okay.
There's two of these in the fridge. You want to go grab them? One for you, one for me.
Which one do you want?
You pick which one you want.
Just ask them, because right now I got this. My apple juice.
Oh, okay. The mango one.
Okay. Because I'm... Honestly, I'm probably about to take a shower.
Okay.
There you go.
Awaiting further instructions.
Starlight, it's time to Starlight Knights, let's go!
How can I help?
Huh?
Oh. Time for some hard labor.
Good day, Proxy. What that is that?
Thank you.
gonna go on a small break. Yeah, bye. Okay. Thank you.
status. The lock is not smart. Sufficient gear coins paid. Authentication successful. Opening valve. Gear coins paid. Authentication successful. Opening valve.
lasagna in the
microwave.
Time for some hard labor. Ready to work.
Yeah.
About to write out my lasagna cooking because I'm hungry.
Okay.
No one's here. I'm just gonna answer.